The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 197 pounds, Adam Cole! And introducing the champion from New York, weighing in at 267 pounds, he is the All-Star Extreme Wrestling World Champion.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. After winning this title, the champion seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want him to skulk around, bum that they're the best?
That's not what I meant. Forget it.
He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis.
And he barely evades. And he's able to counter.
Picture perfect.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Oh, and a slam. Fighting back with a counter.
Two.
Into the ring now.
Was ready for that.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Launcher.
What? It doesn't matter if
you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Uh-oh, flashback! Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
And now he's really falling behind. He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry. He returns to the ring.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Yeah. He deflects it right back.
On the apron.
Oh, God! Returning to the ring now. Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Still in this.
Oh, impressive counter.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Allison Driver for the win. There's two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Almost inhuman at this point. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
A kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done.
Stomping. Ouch. He moves just in time.
On the second. Oh, no!
Wow. Nice. To retain the title.
One, two,
no! Title still hangs in the balance.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
An agile escape.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Submission maneuver coming.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day. He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
The target's been acquired once more.
The shot. The title might change hands.
Two count. Oh, he just kicked out.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the time can shift at any moment.
The challenger not looking good right now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
A counter answered by another counter.
Right in there.
Big bang.
Oh, what a super kick, a double super kick.
Super kick finds the mark.
Glazed over.
Cover! Two! Charles still holding on to that title.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Up high!
To the win.
The champ kicks out with authority.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Allison Driver.
You only got one.
Gonna see a new champ.
That's gonna be it.
Two count. Three. No. Two count.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Oof. Kick finds it.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Uh-oh. Monkey flip.
I love it.
Lower back. Boom! Rolling cutter. This one could be over.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
One, two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the ring. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
What a sunrise!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Chapter and this title's legacy begins here.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.